What is up, my good people? This is the Mega Bull. And you gotta listen to this because I think I've just realized and probably cracked the code on one of these things here. A lot of people were wondering why was 20 to 2 highlighted here in this Ripple video with Brad Garlinghouse. And I think it just clicked. Now, I don't know the reason why. I don't know if they're basing their investments off of, what's happening out in space and with these planets, but it seems to be very interesting. You know how some of these elite people work. And so, check this out.
Hi, I'm Brad Garlinghouse, the CEO here at Ripple. It's an honor and really a privilege for us to be one of the founding members of the International Association for Trusted Blockchain Applications. This really is a pivotal time for the distributed ledger technology industry. It's critical that as an industry, we come together and engage with regulators and with governments globally. The work we're seeing with the European Commission is pivotal and can be leading in this effort. We're thrilled to be involved and look forward to being a leading participant. Your technology,
Check this out, what he just says right here.
the distributed ledger technology industry. It's critical that as an industry, we come together and engage.
It's critical that as an industry we come together, he says, right? And then you see that 20 to 2. And I always wondered what it meant. And a lot of people did too, until recently, when I don't know what that is. Okay. Until recently, when I started hearing about this, where it said the US Pluto return is nearly here. This is what to expect. Okay. And here it says, as you may have intuited, planets that are further away from the Earth take a longer time orbiting to these birth degrees and signs, and far off Pluto takes roughly 225 years or more to return to the position it was during a notable event. That means individuals never experienced their personal Pluto return. But what's getting people in the US interested this year is that Pluto will reach 27 degrees Capricorn on February 22nd, 2022, and that's a degree and sign it was in during the signing of the Declaration of Independence in 1776. And that's very interesting. And it says here, Pluto is known for shaking up current dynamics and pushing them to crumble, all to allow them to be put back together in a restorative way that aligns with the status quo. And this is interesting. I don't follow any of that, stuff with the planets or whatever. But I know that these elite people seem to be on that kind of jibber jabber. And I'm wondering if the year 2022 was a major catalyst for them to implement the groundwork, or I mean, the groundwork was already implemented, but it would set the stage for what would be coming next. And I think that this might be a reference to that. And so I think that's what it is. I may be wrong, but it's interesting to put two and two together. And times are definitely interesting. And so you got to keep your eyes open, your ears open, and be vigilant. So if you like this content, like and subscribe to the channel. This is the Mega Bull Experience, and I'll see you in the next one.